Mother Mary in particular, along with Isis, has been such a powerful mentor for me in paying attention to my body's messages and to my heart's messages in my leadership with the Sophia Code. It's noticing the subtle differences of when you're in alignment with the Sophia Dragon Tribe, when you're in alignment with your higher self, when you're choosing to show up and embody your higher self versus when you don't do the practice. There's a difference. You can physically feel it.